Yeah, I have no idea if you can hear me. This is going to be very windy, but let's actually do this before I look like a total weirdo walking down the street. So, social gaming. Literally, the reason I installed Rocket League was one, because I thought I'd enjoy it. I did. And two, because people I knew were playing it. Yeah, I got it because other people were playing, right? See the pattern? I'm about to install Clash Royale for the exact same reason. Because so I want to socialise, I guess, and I've said to myself I wouldn't install it until I made this video. I know that there are like clans and stuff and then other such things. There's a car. Not quite parking, but yeah, okay, never mind, it's parking. Alright, I'll move. But yeah. Clans and groups and then like chatting and stuff. I don't know. There's an idea there of just playing and interacting for the sake of just being social. I guess. Something like that. Someone got out and then had the window open and was driving in. But I don't know. It's just an idea. I don't know. The whole idea of just doing, like, it's kind of conformity, but what's like just grasping the opportunity? Like, the intentions behind stuff and just being able to interact. And gaming being a platform for that. But, like, it being private, get, like, only people you know and stuff. And it's finally becoming easier, I guess, because I found another platform for it. I don't know. I'm now gonna upload this straight from my phone. And install it. Oh, I got a new phone as well. Yeah. Also, Java hasn't really been edited too well, or what hasn't been edited. It ramps up in quality as it goes on. Like the last 10 episodes or 3 episodes look good because I filmed them better. But as always, bye. Try and do the best you can.